You did is being felt all over. I saw a line of addicts going north and another going east trying to find new suppliers. But the ones they found were swamped. Nearly everyone's been turned away.
Feels like the time to push for... What are you pushing for?
Me? I'm just saying to get clean, get work, stay out of trouble. Not real original, I guess, but I need to do it. Make up for lost time, you know? What you did here, it's gonna change some lives. Carry that with you.
I'm Lieutenant Rail of the cruiser Coruscanti Flame. Getting rescued by Havoc Squad is kind of an honor. Blast, I could barely see straight. They pumped me full of something. Makes my face numb.
Who's responsible for this?
Never heard any names. Most of these people don't even speak basic. These cute little dancers brought me and my shipmates here to blow off steam. Next thing we knew, the dancers were gone. Guards beat us half to death, threw us in these cages like animals.
You aren't too bright, are you?
Look, I'm from Dantooine. They don't have places like this back home. They smuggled us out one by one in waste containers. Nobody came back except for a gunnery ensign. He was different. Didn't even recognize me. Wherever they took him, something terrible happened.
I'll look into this.
I think I might know where to start. I heard the guards mention the quarantine zone. I think that's where they took the others. Please, you have to save them.
Just get out of my face.
Thanks for busting me out. I owe you one.
for now.
Thank you. Good evening. Dr. Charnicus at your service. I assume you've come to liberate your brothers in arms. That seems only fair. This seems an opportune moment to reveal that I am not Imperial. I merely worked for them.
I'm here to take you down.
Perhaps I can change your mind with a goodwill gesture. Give me a moment, and I'll revive the good Captain Trezine, and I'm sure he's eager to speak with you.
What? What's going on?
You've been rescued. Isn't that wonderful?
I don't know how you pulled this off by yourself, but thanks. They killed everyone but me.
What was the cause of death?
It was gruesome. I can't bear to think about it. This lunatic doctor's been tearing our bodies apart, grafting pieces onto Imperial spies so they look like us.
A combination of surgery and genetic splicing. Amazing procedure. I'm the first to successfully perform it.
You're completely messed up.
It's not nearly as awful as you might think. The subjects feel no pain. The Empire was secretly replacing Republic fleet officers with its own agents. Men enjoying their shore leave made perfect targets. The Imperials wanted saboteurs throughout the Republic's warships. They planned to destroy the vessels from within.
Where'd you get that information?
The facility's commander was quite forthcoming, at least with me.
You deserve to die, monster.
But let's not be hasty. I'll gladly offer my expertise to the Republic. Think of all you could do.
To infiltrate the Empire? Well, I guess I'd go along with using this filth.
He may be sick, but we need men like him to fight the Empire.
I wish that didn't make so much sense.
Splendid. As this facility is no longer suitable, I recommend we move somewhere else.
I'll escort this doctor to my superiors, and recommend we use him. Thanks for the help, I guess.
I'd love to stay, but I should get moving.
I hope we're doing the right thing.